I'm here live on campus, where controversy has arisen around this bill passing. I went out to see how people really felt about
of Arkansas policy has changed with the passing of House Bill 1249. This event has campus speaking its mind. Some are happy to see the change, thinking that they will be safer.
I feel like people who have that license will know what to do and be responsible with guns on campus and stuff like that. So it definitely makes me feel safer knowing that people who know what they're doing will be able to carry guns on campus.
I think that if we have more people that are concealed and carrying, they have the capacity to be able to prevent an active shooter on campus.
Others aren't quite sure how to feel on the subject.
I mean, I guess it could be beneficial if there were to ever be like a school shooting or something like that so that they could protect us, but I don't really know how I feel about it yet. I guess we'll just have to see.
Like a school shooter or something, I guess it would make sense to have it, but I don't know, that would make it kind of dangerous in a way, so it's kind of neutral on it right now.
And some are against the bill entirely.
I just yesterday gave my notice that I would be leaving the university after the end of the next academic year. I cannot truthfully say that that is because of the gun law, but it is true that the gun law affected the timing of that announcement.
Only time will tell how this bill will play out. Live on campus, I'm Jodie Loftis. Back.